Strong winds and the rain made it difficult for crews overnight. This was the scene in Salisbury, Massachusetts, way up there on the North Shore, just south of the New Hampshire seacoast at a hotel here. 9 alarm fire, 5 buildings caught fire at one point. As far as we know, there were no injuries reported.